Space research and turtles. And after the serpent caillou, we are going to the zoobic park. So it's a mini forest trekking with mostly farm exotic and semi-domesticated animals. It also includes the rodent world and the bird walk. It is a 20 to 30 minutes of adventurous walk. And after the zoobic park, we are going to our drive-through attraction. So I will advise you to get your car from the parking lot and park it at the left side of the pavilion. So that will be our means of transportation from one attraction to another. Anyway po, if you don't want to use your car or you don't have your car with you, so you can avail our train for additional 50 pesos per passenger. So our first attraction at the drive-thru will be the Tiger Safari Ride. So you will see po our full-grown tiger in their semi-natural habitat. I will transfer you from your car or from our super train to one of our enclosed tiger jeepney. And if you want to see the tigers in action, run over your jeepney, bounce beside you, and even jump on top of your jeepney so you can avail chicken for only 200 pesos. So don't worry for the feeding, you won't feed the tigers directly. So one of our zookeeper will ride with you and do the feeding for your group. And after the Tiger Safari Ride, we are going to the Tiger Close Encounter. So you will see po another full-grown tiger, another set of full-grown tigers. So you are going to walk in a pathway 2 to 3 feet away from the tiger's enclosure. And after the Tiger Close Encounter, we are going to pass the savanna. So savanna, also known as the breeding ground of our farm animals. So this time po, it will be a plain drive-through attraction. So you no longer go down to your car or to our super train. And after the savanna, we are going to our remaining walk-through attraction, namely Bony CU, where you will see po preserved bone of different species of animals. Then Aitas Trail. Aitas po, our native Aitas will perform three of their traditional dances. Then pass another obstacle course called Hip-Hop Bay Walk, where we have our last attraction, the Croco Loco. Later on po, you are going to walk onto a steel bridge underneath your feet. You will see hundreds of Philippine fresh water crocodiles. Wow. And if you want to see the crocodiles in action, jump over the water. So you can avail chicken, 50 pesos quarter size. Again po, some optional payments. So crocodile, chicken for the crocodiles, 50 pesos. Chicken for the tigers, 200. And the super trainer, 50 pesos per passenger. So some safety reminders po. No feces and any provoking of animals. So eating, littering, and smoking is strictly prohibited. The tour guide will always lead the way. So stay in touch with our group. And for parents, po, please help me guide your kids. Do not extend any body parts to any animals in closed door. And also, po, you can take many pictures you want, but some areas for no flash camera. And you can take as long videos you want. Po. So, for my group, po, if you have any questions, feel free to ask me. So, my name po is Marvin. Again, po, my name is Marvin. So, for my group, po, Ronald Cabanlo. Ana.
Ronald daw, ako yun.
Uy. Bautista. Kers. Badillo. Badillo. Mag-in Aru. Trinidad. Alvarado. Alvarado. Alvarado Verde. Angela. And...